Now, and many are looking for ways to boost their immune system. So registered dietitians are now reminding people to make sure that they're getting enough nutrients from their food.
As part of our Ask the Expert series in partnership with Bon Secours St. Francis Health, 7 News' Jennifer Martin found out who exactly should be following a gluten-free diet.
Clinical dietitian Jelic Patel says she's noticed a trend, people ditching grains for a gluten-free diet without first getting the okay from a doctor or registered dietitian.
I stress that if anyone is thinking about going on a gluten-free diet, to really seek advice from an expert.
Gluten, she explains, is a protein found in many wheat, barley, and rye products. And a 2016 clinical nutrition study shows gluten is an important part of a normal diet.
Patients who are following a gluten-free diet are missing out on essential vitamins and minerals, including calcium, vitamin D, iron, fiber, zinc, and magnesium.
Patel says the people who should be eliminating gluten from their diets are those with celiac disease, which causes an autoimmune response to gluten with a multitude of symptoms.
Bloating, the gas, the abdominal pain, diarrhea, constipation, but then there are also those other non-GI related symptoms, so fatigue, body pain, eczema, psoriasis might be one as well.
Those diagnosed with non-celiac gluten sensitivities should avoid it too, she says, even though they are not allergic to gluten but do have similar symptoms. If you suspect an intolerance, she says it's possible you may be eating too much gluten.
Cutting back on it may just be the answer to it instead of completely eliminating it.
And recommends keeping a food diary and consulting with your primary care physician before making any changes to your diet.
A gastroenterologist can do an upper endoscopy where they can biopsy the tissue and actually confirm a diagnosis.
In Greenville, Jennifer Martin, 7 News.
And to submit a health topic for our series, just go to our website, WSPA.com.
And once on the site, click the news tab, then click Ask the Expert. Next on Carol.